Y ahora, aficionados, nos vamos a las retas de los jueces. 49, 46 y dos veces 48, 46. The judges have it 49, 46. And twice 48, 46. El ganador por decisión unánime, your winner by unanimous decision, Sergio Perez.
Let's not thank you guys for support.
All right, I'm here with your winner, Sergio Perez. Sergio, round one obviously didn't go your way. What was the key to changing the momentum in this fight?
En el primer round no te salieron muy bien las cosas. ¿Cómo cambiaste la energía?
Definitely had to face some adversity. He came out there, put me in a very dangerous situation. I stay calm, and you know, I had four more rounds to prove that I'm better than this man, and I did it.
Pues manteniéndome al pie, no, nunca dejé que me ganara, y así lo logré.
He's obviously a real tricky guy to fight, a real opportunist. He can't make many mistakes. Did anything about his performance tonight surprise you?
Es muy difícil pelear con él. Siempre tiene demasiados trucos. ¿Hubo algo que te sorprendió mucho?
Yeah, actually his stand-up surprised me a lot. He gave me a different look, kind of made me almost question my look, like just an open style that I had to adjust to.
Lo que pasa es que él tiene un estilo muy libre que es muy difícil ajustarse, hizo que yo me cuestionara mi estrategia.
Take a look at the screen here, look at some of your combinations. It really seemed like your diversity of strikes was the big difference in the opportunity for you to get a rhythm. Was there anything in particular you noticed he was doing that you were able to capitalize on?
Observa la pantalla, cómo estás moviéndote. Llega un momento en que le puedes golpear. ¿Hubo algo que te dijera que ya podías empezar a darle así?
I noticed he kept his left hand down a lot, so I was poking him a lot with that jab. Kept circling towards my low kick, and I got a funky left switch kick that I was catching him with too. So, I mean, I just had to adjust my style, and it all worked out.
Sí, pues se la pasaba circulando alrededor de mí del lado izquierdo, y entonces con eso le empecé a dar más jabs.
Obviously, this sets you up well in the flyweight division. Who do you think you deserve next?
¿A quién crees que mereces pelear?
Whoever they give me, you know, I gotta wait for the higher powers to tell me what I want. Obviously, I like a title shot, but a lot of things I feel like I need to polish up to get there still.
Okay, pues hay varios peleadores con los que quisiera pelear. Vamos a ver con quién vengo.
Well, congratulations on an excellent fight, first main event, beautiful performance, Sergio.
I just want to give a big thank you to everybody out here in Mexico City. It was amazing being out here, being around my heritage. My mother's Mexican, so being here and performing for you guys was an honor, and thank you guys for watching.
Muchas gracias, México. Es un placer estar aquí.
Sergio Perez, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I'm here with Brandon Moreno. Brandon, always a tough fight at 23 years old. Was there anything that surprised you about Sergio Perez tonight?
¿Qué te sorprendió de Sergio? Tienes 23 años. Siempre eres un peleador muy difícil.
Está sacando la chamba, ¿eh? Muy bien. Híjole, fue una pelea muy más dura de lo que pensé. No pude tumbarlo más veces. Creo que gané el primero y el último round muy bien. Pero obviamente ya el segundo, tercero y cuarto fueron difíciles. Sí, miren, no se preocupen. Yo les dije, les prometí que iba a ser campeón un día. Eso no se me quita de la mente jamás. Les fallé esta noche, pero les prometo que me voy a regresar al gimnasio. No me queda de otra, me voy a regresar al gimnasio. Voy a trabajar muy duro. Y en serio, aprecio muchísimo todo el apoyo y toda la confianza que me dieron el día de hoy. En serio, lo aprecio muchísimo.
I know I won the first and second round. The third, fourth, and fifth were a little more difficult. But I know that I failed you this time, but I know I'm going to be better, and I'm going to get up there.
Well, Brandon, you failed nobody. You do better and get better each and every time in the octagon. Brandon Moreno, ladies and gentlemen.